Attention is the new currency because it is a finite resource that is in high demand. Businesses are increasingly realizing the value of attention, and they are willing to pay for it. This is why we see so many ads and sponsored content online and on social media. They are also developing new ways to capture our attention, such as interactive experiences and gamification. And when it comes to learning and development in the digital age, learners are bombarded with information and stimuli from all sides. This makes it difficult for L&D professionals to capture and retain learners' attention. To be successful in the attention economy, L&D professionals need to create learning experiences that are engaging, relevant, and personalized. Here are some tips for creating learning experiences that capture and retain learners' attention. Use a variety of learning methods. Not all learners learn the same way, so it is important to use a variety, such as e-learning, classroom training, on-the-job training, and blended learning. Make training relevant to the learner. Learners are more likely to be engaged and motivated if the training is relevant to their work and their career goals. Provide opportunities for practice and feedback. Learners need opportunities to practice what they learn and get feedback on their performance. This will help them retain the information and apply it in their day-to-day work. Make learning accessible and convenient. Learners should be able to access learning content from anywhere at any time. They should also be able to track their progress and see where they need to improve. Use gamification and other engagement elements. This makes learning more fun and motivating for learners. Personalize the learning experience. Learners are more likely to be engaged if the learning experience is tailored to their individual needs and interests. If you'd like to learn more about L&D trends, let's brainstorm further. Leave a comment or send me a direct message. Make sure to check the link to the description if you want to schedule a call. You can also download the Employee Upskilling 2.0. This is a free ebook made by our friends from Disperse.ai. And by the way, using a learning experience platform like Disperse LXP, you can easily keep track of each phase of the skilling cycle and take real-time action to get the best results from your skilling efforts. Let's talk about how Disperse LXP can help you personalize learning and scale up skilling in your organization.